We will solve Iredov problem 156, that is buggy problem. There are two men standing on a stationary buggy M. There is no friction which is given in the problem itself. We have to ignore any frictional force. These men jump with the relative velocity U. Relative velocity means velocity with respect to buggy. There are two situations. One situation, both jump together. And the other situation is they jump in sequence. Jump in sequence. We have to find out what will be the velocity of buggy in both the cases. Let us take the first case. Let us take that both the men jump simultaneously with velocity u, and this is nothing but velocity of man with respect to buggy. In such problems, you have to apply conservation of momentum and for doing that, please ensure that always take, I am emphasizing on it, absolute velocities only. Don't take relative velocity. You have to take absolute velocity. You need velocity of man with respect to ground. Don't use the relative velocities, use velocities with reference to the fixed frame. Now apply the conservation of momentum. Initial momentum is zero. It is stationary, no movement. What is the final momentum? Final momentum is V men with respect to ground into 2m, that is the mass of both the men, plus mass of buggy and velocity of buggy with respect to ground. When there is a relative motion like this, one object, second object, and number three is the stationary frame. Write the velocity vector in this sequence, means V1 with respect to ground would be equal to V1 with respect to 2 plus V2 with respect to 3. And you will see that the second part of this matches with the first part, and these two will be same as this. So follow this convention. Now write the velocity of man with respect to ground. V man with respect to ground would be V man with respect to buggy plus V buggy with respect to ground. You can see these are matching and these two will be same as this. Now put in this formula, 0 is equal to V man with respect to ground twice M into V man with respect to buggy plus V buggy with respect to ground plus M V buggy with respect to ground. So we get V buggy with respect to ground into M plus twice M is equal to minus twice M V buggy with respect to V men with respect to buggy. So we get V buggy with respect to ground is equal to minus twice M. This is nothing but V men with respect to buggy is U, which is given. So twice M U upon M plus 2M is the answer. Negative sign indicates that if you have taken men velocity a positive in this direction, buggy will move in that direction. This is for the part 1. For the part 2, same method, almost similar with some distinction. They are now jumping in a sequence. Let this man jump. and let us see what happens. Initial momentum is zero. Final momentum will be mass of this man who has jumped, velocity of man with respect to ground, plus mass of this system which is left, which is m plus m, and velocity of buggy with respect to ground. Now, velocity of man with respect to ground was velocity of man with respect to buggy plus velocity of buggy with respect to ground, as we have done in the previous part. Put it here, it becomes 0 is equal to man, v man with respect to buggy plus v buggy with respect to ground plus m into v buggy with respect to ground. So v buggy with respect to ground m plus twice m is equal to minus mv men with respect to buggy is equal to minus mu, because this is u. So v buggy with respect to ground comes as minus mu upon m plus twice m. This is the stage 1. It means the buggy is moving in this direction with this velocity. Keep the sign intact, don't remove the sign. Let us assume that everything is moving in this direction, and with sign everything will settle. Now at the next stage, the initial momentum is this momentum. That is, the momentum would be m plus m, and the velocity of buggy with respect to ground, take the sign also, mu upon m plus twice m. This would be equal to final momentum is what? M v men with respect to ground. We are taking sign convention positive here, accordingly it has come negative. We have just put it there, plus v buggy with respect to ground into m. V men with respect to ground, same formula. So here it will be m v men with respect to buggy plus v buggy with respect to ground plus m v buggy with respect to ground. So it comes m v men with respect to buggy is u plus v buggy with respect to ground into m plus m. Bring it on this side. So it comes this is minus sign here. Now v buggy with respect to ground into m plus m would be equal to minus mu, this one, then minus m plus m into mu upon m plus twice m. This will be minus mu, you take common, it is 1 plus m upon m plus twice m is equal to minus mu twice m plus 3m upon m plus twice m is equal to v buggy with respect to ground into m plus m. So v buggy with respect to ground finally comes minus mu twice m plus 3m upon m plus m into m plus twice m. And negative sign indicates it is moving in opposite direction. So this is the velocity of the second case, and velocity of the first case we have not written. I think it was v buggy with respect to ground was minus twice mu upon m plus, was it twice m? I don't know, we have not written. So I think that was the velocity in the first case, and this is the velocity in the second case. you can take the ratio and solve the other part also. That I am not doing, what I wanted to show was this one, because this is very important. You have to go in the sequence when they are jumping in sequence, and the intermediate stage is very important, as we had taken. So thank you. That solves the problem.